Hello everyone, today we will take a look at the Leica-like simulation recipe for Fujifilm cameras. Many of you have asked for this recipe. Today we will take a look at my version, which is based on the Leica M10, has warmer tones, well, less warm than Provia, and that amazing Leica reds that everybody loves. I used an article from Street Silhouette to get my bearings on the look, link in the description. And the second recipe has cooler tones and that Leica reds, and it is from One Camera One Lens website, created by Mark G. Adams. This recipe looks more like Leica SL. If you want to know what film simulations and film recipes are, check the link at the end of this video. First, let me show you some photos I've taken on the streets of Valencia, Spain. Then we will take a look at the difference between raw and Leica-like recipe. And then the film recipes. All photos are straight from the camera JPEGs, except the comparison RAWs, and were taken with the Fujifilm X-T4 and multiple lenses. Thank you for watching this video, please like and subscribe, this helps me grow my channel and make more videos for you to watch. If you want to support me even more, check out my presets pack, prints and links in the description. To customize your film recipe, go to Image Quality Settings, Edit Save Custom Settings, select one of the custom profiles and select Edit Custom Name to give it a name. When you are done, select Set. Go to your Leica-like profile and select Edit. Here is where the magic happens. Set the film simulation to Provia, Grain Effect to Off, Color Chrome Effect to Strong, Color Chrome FX Blue to Weak, White Balance to Auto, White Balance Shift, Red -1 and blue +1. Dynamic range to 200, dynamic range priority to off, tone curve highlights to -2, shadows to 0, color +3, sharpness +3, high ISO noise reduction -1, clarity 0. Now hit the back button and select OK to save your film recipe. When you want to select it, press the Q button, then use the back wheel to select your custom recipe. Keep in mind, this affects just JPEGs. Only the dynamic range option affects RAW files. Now let's take a look at Mark G. Adams' recipe. Set film simulation to Provia, grain effect to off, color chrome effect to strong, color chrome FX blue to off, white balance to auto, white balance shift, red -2 and blue 2. Dynamic range to 200, dynamic range priority off, tone curve highlights to -2, shadows to -1, color +3 and sharpness +4. High ISO noise reduction to 0, clarity to 0. Now hit the back button and select OK to save your film recipe.